I was brainwashed as a child to like Oldsmobiles from my dad, and I just been playing with cars ever since.
Besides the 11 hours a day he puts in here, he spends probably 4 hours a day working on his cars, and that kind of mechanical aptitude and enthusiasm for what he's doing transfers over into making ammunition. He's one of the reasons why our product is as good as it is.